From exam point of view, what you need to know is that colored halos can occur in cataract and angle closure glaucoma as well. These two conditions, the cataract, the colored halos can occur. So how will you differentiate when a patient comes to you with this complaint of colored halo is that you're going to use this instrument of stenopic slit. What you do is you make the patient sit when she is having an episode of colored halos, and you ask the patient to move the stenopic slit in front of her eye. If at all it is due to cataract, the colored halos will split up like this. Okay, like this. These are split up colored halos. However, if it is because of angle closure glaucoma, the colored halos do not break and they appear as continuous circles. This is very frequently asked. Please memorize this. The colored halos in cataract split up and then unite again. However, those in angle closure glaucoma, they do not split. Another condition I would like to mention here is that in mucopurulent conjunctivitis as well, mucopurulent conjunctivitis, also there are colored halos, and when this mucus is washed out, the halos disappear. Okay, the halos completely disappear when the mucus is cleaned.